Hello and welcome to another Dashcam video from Adventures with TCS. I'm Tom, and today be riding along with me as I drive north on I-15 in the great state of Utah. But to all my first-time visitors, I'd first of all like to say welcome. And if this video is something you find entertaining, I would encourage you to check out some of my other videos from this trip or some other road trips I have taken. I'd also appreciate it if you could support my channel and the creation of more videos just like this one by clicking that like button and becoming a subscriber as well. Lastly, I would also encourage everyone to leave a comment on this video because I'm honestly curious on what you thought about this video. So this video begins where the last one left off heading north on I-15 in St. George, Utah. As we make our way north on I-15, we'll pass through Washington, by Hurricane, and then between the Pine Valley Mountains and the Hurricane Cliffs into the Cedar Valley to where this video will end near Cedar City. This video is just from the fourth day of my 10-day adventure to California and back, which include videos from a handful of national parks and monuments, as well as over 6,000 miles of dashcam footage from 14 states, including ones that we've already released like California, New Mexico, and Texas, but also upcoming states like Colorado and Kansas, so please consider subscribing if you haven't already so you don't miss anything. But for now, I'm going to keep driving north on I-15 in beautiful southern Utah. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. In the next video from this trip, we'll continue north on I-15 through beautiful Utah to Cove Fort and the start of I-70. So make sure you're subscribed so you can join me on that adventure. But for now, thanks again for watching. And until our paths meet again, stay adventurous.